gonna do another original. How about it?
All right.
This one here, when I was 17 years old, my stepdad bought he had an old white Ford Bronco. It was my mother's for a little bit, and then it caught on fire and burnt pretty much to the ground. So we rebuilt it, and I wanted that thing so bad. My mom had got sick and stuff, so I wanted that truck. And about 10 months, probably, yeah, about 10 months went by, and finally got the truck all back together and stuff. And he looked at me and he said, you know, I'll give you the key, but don't you let anything happen to this truck, right? So Murphy's Law, right? So that's what this song's about. Little embellishments of this songwriting. So I'm not really a mean person when you hear this. Sort of. It's called White Ford Bronco. It's not what you thought it was going to be, but.
Son, it's just one thing. Don't you ever let it ride a sight, cause that's my pride and joy. But one dark and rainy night, it changed my whole life. We two old boys traveling to the store. As I made my way inside, I heard the wheel nice ride. And he cranked her up and put the pedal to the floor. And then he threw it in the gear, and that engine pierced my ear. I put my pistol from my side, and that's the last day of freedom I would ever know. It was a thunder cracking sound as I loaded off around. And with the dead scary moment, man, what the hell you done? I said, you took the only thing that my father ever gave me. It was fast and using from him to his only son. Now the only cause to say tonight I won't forget, but one I sure regret. Yeah, I killed a man for the old white Ford Bronco.
Yeah.